Oh, okay. I'm Amanda from Guide for Moms.
And I am Tanya Lamb from Lola Lamb Chops.
Hello.
Hey. There you are.
It's me, Blippi. How are you two? Whoa, look at who it is.
Hi, Mika.
Whoa, how are you two?
Great. Hi, Blippi and Mika. Thanks for joining us.
Yay.
Thanks for having us.
Yeah, this is awesome.
I'm Amanda, and that's Tanya, and we're excited to talk to you today. First thing I wanted to know, though, what kind of neat things are inside that curiosity pack?
Ooh, the curiosity pack. Well, it's a surprise what's in it, but the coolest part about the curiosity pack is what happens when I wear the curiosity pack.
Mm-hmm.
And we have a ball pit in the treehouse.
Yes.
And if you jump in the ball pit without the curiosity pack on, nothing happens
other
than
have fun in the ball pit.
Have fun in the ball pit. But if I put on the curiosity pack and then jump in the ball pit,
we go to anywhere we want to go. We can go to a museum. We've been to
an animal shelter,
an indoor play space,
a racetrack.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's awesome.
Yeah, that's how
we
start.
Get one of those.
Yeah. Yeah. It is such a cool backpack. Curiosity pack. Yeah.
So speaking of ball pit, so when I was watching the show, that was my favorite part of the treehouse. What is your all's favorite part of the treehouse?
Whoa.
There's a lot of great places in the treehouse. I don't know if I could pick just one favorite place.
Yeah, me neither.
We have a garden.
Yeah. Ooh, you probably love Mika's makerspace.
I do love the makerspace. We make a lot of crafts there. We do experiments. Hey, remember when we made popcorn?
Oh, yeah, that was silly.
Yeah, we can even make food in there.
Yeah, and one of my favorite places, it's not my place, but Scratch loves the DJ booth.
Oh, yeah.
But the reason why I like it is because you all know I love to dance.
Yeah.
And that's how we start every single song.
Yep.
Well, Mika, you are kind of new to the treehouse, right?
Yeah.
So tell me about how it is like doing this with your best friend, Blippi. And Blippi, how did you ask her to be on the show with you?
Well, it's so fun hanging out with Blippi because he is my best friend and we always have so much fun together. We are always laughing.
Yeah.
Always. We always have so much fun. So it's been great. And Patch and Scratch are new friends for both of us.
Yeah, exactly. Well, new meaning a while. We've all known each other for a while because we actually met them when we walked up to the tree.
Yeah,
before
true.
Before the tree house was even a tree house.
Yeah, that's true. It was just a tree.
Yeah, it was just a tree. And then I was like, Mika, Mika, let's build a tree house. And then she helped me build a tree house. And, but the show itself has been fun hanging out with you and Scratch and Patch and all of the visitors and guests.
Yeah. A lot of good people.
Yeah.
So Amanda is one of my best friends, and sometimes we get to interview cool people like you guys.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, it's super fun. It's always more fun with friends on adventures, right?
Always.
Yeah, it is.
So you have special guests who are really cool. Are there any special guests that haven't come to visit the treehouse that would be on your wish list? Like, I really wish so-and-so would come visit us in the treehouse.
Wow.
That's a tough question.
Yeah.
That is a very good question.
There's a lot of amazing people out there.
Yeah, there are. I mean, even what we've done already has been really cool.
Yeah.
I mean, we even had just a baker, you know, which might just seem, oh, a baker, but having the baker was really cool because we made this really cool cake for my birthday.
Yep. Yeah.
Or the paleontologist that brought the real fossils
into the treehouse. Yeah. She brought real dinosaur fossils into the treehouse to show us. It was really cool.
Yeah. I think just having one cool thing for me was having people that actually did these things in normal life come to the treehouse because they're experts on it.
Yeah, and everyone's welcome in the treehouse.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's definitely a very, very fun time
with
all the guests. But when it comes to future people, that'd be very hard to answer.
I know.
I got an answer for you.
So
good
many
question.
People.
How about Amanda and Tanya?
Yeah, there we go.
Yeah.
So, what, going off that, like your favorites, what's the neatest thing though you learned from one of your guests that came on? other than bacon. We heard about the bacon. What else?
Well, let's see. Well, on the episode, the construction episode, it was really cool having a real construction worker there because we wanted to make the swing for the treehouse. And that was a very fun field trip.
Yeah, it was really fun. We went to a real construction site to get help with the swing. We brought them a blueprint, and then we brought it back to the treehouse, and a contractor came by to help us with the final touches.
Yeah, and one of the cool things that I learned that I think the children will think is really cool is, say, for example, you can measure something with a tape measure, and you have this thing that you measured. It was rope to build the swing. Mm-hmm. From there, you don't actually need to measure it again with the tape measure.
Right, you can use that same piece and line it up to the big piece and use that as your measuring tape.
Exactly, and I think kids will love to learn things like that.
Yeah, I really like to learn how to play soccer because I did not know how to play soccer before.
But you were very good afterwards.
Oh, well, thank you. I don't know if I agree with that, Blippi, but I'm still trying over here.
And that's what's important, is just to try.
Yeah, just trying to have fun.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So what is it that you love about field trips?
Do you want to go?
I think going to places that we've never been to before.
Yeah. One of the fun places that we went to, I really liked going to that Natural History Museum.
Oh, yeah.
That was very cool, being able to see real fossils and seeing the Carithosaurus, how it had a head just kind of like mine that looked like my hat.
It looked like Flippy's hat. Oh, and we went to the racetrack.
Oh, yeah. And that we got to race a real race car.
Yeah.
Whoa. Oh, and then the park, stargazing.
Oh, yeah.
That was really fun.
We went to a lot of places.
Yeah, and seeing the rainbow.
Oh, yeah, that was beautiful.
Yeah, for the rain episode.
Yeah, but I think going on field trips, it's fun because you can learn things in the actual space. Mm-hmm. It's cool to just be in the space and be able to see everything up close and personal.
Yeah, I agree. And thank you guys so much for sharing all of your adventures and interesting facts and with our children and just the audience. So it has been so awesome getting to talk to Blippi and Mika. So I hope you guys check them out on Amazon Kids.
Thank you. Thanks for hanging out with us.
Thank you so much for hanging out with us. Yeah, and if you want to see Blippi's treehouse, all you have to do is search for my name on Amazon Kids Plus. Do you two know how to spell my name?
B-L-I-P-P-I.
P-P-I, yay!
Yay!
All right. See you too soon.
Thank you.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.